a display of thousands of carved pumpkins has become quite a national Halloween spectacle, drawing visitors from far and wide.
This is called the Pumpkin House in West Virginia. About 3,000 jack-o'-lanterns glow there annually, a tradition strong now going for 20 years. It takes about 1,000 volunteers to scoop and carve the pumpkins. Visitors from 20 states and several countries have traveled to see this amazing display.